My name is John Yesterday. Yours too. Look at your left hand. If you have a scar like this one, then you've lost your memory. So let me bring you up to date. You are more than 500 years old. In 1501, the priest Gines de Orduña made you go through an alchemic transmutation, which makes you come back to life again each time you die. But when you resurrect, your body returns to the age and state that it was in when you first died. But you lose your memory. Thus, the email and this video. 3 years ago, your girlfriend Pauline was transmuted too. When she dies, she comes back to life just like you, but with an advantage. She doesn't lose her memory. Look for her. Start here. In the meantime, if you want to know more about your past, visit this page.
John?
Yes.
Are you awake?
No.
Again?
I guess.
Your friend, the sacrilegious pig again, huh?
Yep.
Would you please stop dreaming about hogs while sleeping with me?
But I'm hog wild about you, dear.
Your friend, the sacrilegious pig again, huh?
Yep.
Would you please stop dreaming about hogs while sleeping with me?
But I'm hog...
Are you sure it was a dream?
Honestly, no. No, I'm sure they're not dreams. But my actual past lives.
At least you're recovering your memory.
Yeah, right. But the bad news is that it's always the same piece of memory. As if I were blocked at a specific point.
Something new about the coin?
No. I think the events in my dream all happened before everything related to the coin and the transmutation.
Is Boris coming to work today?
Yeah, at noon. You told him to clean the van before he comes.
Oops, forgot. You think you're the only one who can have amnesia?
Ha. That's not fair.
Are you gonna take a shower?
Nope, took one last night before bed.
Good, because I need to use the shower again.
Thank you.
So, the meeting with the New Zealander guys is tomorrow, isn't it?
No, I canceled it.
What are you talking about? I thought client relations was my...
Weasel discovered they're crooks. They pass off items made for fantasy...
Well, I guess Weasel didn't do anything too crazy.
Madness is a legal term, John.
You're telling me she did...
Absolutely not.
So, maybe these Kiwis were selling things...
Of course not. The crappiest...